The next left. In 300 meters, turn left onto St. Cubert's Road.
Scenic mountains of madness. Here they come. Here they come.
In 600 meters at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Swansea Road C401. Exit the roundabout onto Swansea Road. Continue on C401 for 2 kilometres.
Thank you. saved. I thought it was going great. They stopped that chunk of jam. Man, that was great.
Yeah, it was great, yeah.
Well, you must be thankful.
Yeah.
Got to appreciate the good things.
That was
that's
good.
A huge step.
Timeline. Those yeah. things are mine. Yeah.
Well, they are mine, so take them.
In 3 kilometers, take exit E5 for Burke Road towards State Route 17.